Oh shit.
Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tires and brakes up to temperature.
Shit. And overdone it. Fucking traction control, man. they stop doing that, man?
A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that.
Doing fucking turn, man. shit, man. Nah, you're kidding me, these fucking tires, man. Bloody hell.
We're increasing our gap in the car behind by around a second a lap.
What is that slow pit?
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track.
So much better. Oh, I did not want to see that. Pushed it too much. Come on, come on, let's go. Oh, too much. There goes that lead. Oops. kidding me. Every time. Thinks he's pulling away after that corner, he might. Oh, Lando Norris. Fucking come here. Again, too much throttle. So light on the throttle. Apparently not light enough.
some wear on the MGUK. To mount this, we'll need to lower our ERS deployment mode.
Haha, my days. I'm fucking ass at this. No, oh, not yet. Oh shit, that did not win. And I'm not paying attention. I cannot be bothered. Thank you. Fuck me, I'm so shite. I'll be bothered. Start again.
Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy.
I looked at my phone.
your final lap of the race.
Come on, motherfucker, come on. Oops.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One.
So I'm on my way to the Derby.
Focus on the driver of the day, Anthony.
How do you feel the competition is really all the time? Appreciate your time. Daniel Ricciardo, Nico Hülkenberg.
Haha, wake up! Yeah! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine,
dear. Have a good time.